No, I think that we didn't expect. The wind is always a factor that really damages teams who try to play football, and that happened today to both teams. But we're happy with the game, happy with the attitude of the players and the points that we picked up. We finished the game off at the end, but we had to work really, really hard. We started the game as we expected. We had to make sure we didn't give them a single minute at the start of the game, because then they can get into a rhythm and hurt you. We had chances as well, but our opponents had chances as well. They took some risks. We saw a 2-on-1 from a corner. They were determined to try and turn it around, because they had nothing to lose at 1-0 down. And the games are complicated for that very reason. I don't think it has anything to do with the game that we won 1-0 against Malaga. Today we created the chances, our opponents did as well. In the first half, especially in the second half, it was a bit quieter. I think they had the wind behind their backs, and that really doesn't help you. We used it in the first half to try and switch play. So a complete performance. Otherwise, we wouldn't have won. I have the feeling that my team did everything they could, given the circumstances, to take the win from the start. It's true that Levante could have gone in at half time. They could have even been in the lead at halftime. They're taking their chances. We had chances as well. And I think it's a fair result because of what we've seen out there. I think the second half was different. I think it's better to get to 150, but these statistics don't really say anything to me. I'm interested in the collective objectives, and that's something we'll look at the end of the season. We're well situated in every competition. Queda mucho.